Do you want to create images like these and edit them in seconds without learning complex software or graphic design? In this video, I'll show you exactly how to generate images with just a prompt, edit them to your liking, remove unwanted objects, and apply different styles and filters effortlessly, all with the help of this one AI tool. Let's get started. Head over to any search engine and type bfl.ai and press enter. This is the home page of Black Forest Labs. Here you will find Flux 0.1 Context, a new model that is best suitable for text and image-driven generations and editing. By giving prompts, you can easily manipulate pictures. It is that simple. Here is a demo of what Flux Context can do. Click on the Get Started button. Here you will see two versions of Flux 0.1 Context Max and Flux 0.1 Context Pro, both model serve different purpose, so choose accordingly. Pro is best for fast image editing, whereas Max is for maximum performance at high speed. Flux Context models are also available on FreePic, BAL, Replicate, Together AI, Cray, Lightrix, Leonardo AI, OpenArt, ComfyWe, DataCrunch, and Dataware. Flux Context is also available for developers. You can get the code on GitHub or download it from Hugging Face. Now click on the Try and Playground button. You will see a pop-up for sign up if you are new and sign in if you already have an account. Click on the checkmark to accept the terms and conditions, and then click on Continue with Google. Once you log in, you will see this interface. Flux Playground offers you 200 free credit when you first sign up, enough to create 10 images and edits. From the left menu bar, you can select Generate, Edit, Fill, Expand to manipulate and create new images. Your edit history will show up in the history bar, and favorites appear here. There are many available presets you can use to generate similar style images. Later in this video, I'll show you a bonus tool that lets you create 2 extra images per account, so make sure to watch till the end. Now click on the Generate button. Here, you can choose from different Flux models based on your needs. There are around 6 models available. I'll go with the default one, which is Flux 0.1 Context Pro. You can also upload a reference image. I'll paste the detailed prompt into the box and hit the send icon. Now, let's wait while Flux AI generates the image. Flux AI has created 4 images for you, and you can easily pick the one you prefer. Just click on the image, then download it, and use the AI-generated photo anywhere you need it. Now click on the Edit button. You'll see various presets available, which I'll show after we first explore the Edit feature. So let's focus on that for now. Click on the Drag and Drop an Image button, choose the image you want to modify, and click Open. Then click on the prompt box and carefully write your prompt. Be detailed about what exactly you want to change in the image. Once finished, hit the send icon and wait as Flux AI processes your edit. Flux Context has generated the image exactly as we described, applying the requested changes. Now, let's edit the generated image and make some changes to the appearance of the character in the image. Again, describe the changes you want in the image. I want to change the shirt color and also add a cowboy hat. Let's see how Flux AI will accomplish this changes. Once you write your prompt, click on the send icon and wait for Flux Context to edit the image according to your requested changes. The changes are to the point, exactly as I had described it to make the changes. Now, let's enhance the image by adding some extra elements to it. First, click on the edit icon, then go to the prompt box and clearly describe what changes you'd like to make. I'll be adding an iconic 80s BMW car in the background. Once you're done, just wait for the final result. If you'd like to refine the edited version, you can repeat this process as many times as needed, but keep in mind that only 200 free credits are available, so use them wisely. Now, let's generate an image using one of the available presets. Simply click on the Try This Preset button and either upload a photo from your computer or create one using Flux Context. Once the image is uploaded, you can choose how many images you want Flux Context Composer to generate, anywhere from 1 to 16 images. After selecting the number, click on Generate and wait for the final output. If you're not satisfied with the result, just click Generate once more. Keep in mind, this preset produces a new random style and location every single time you hit generate. Now, let's see how the fill feature works. Click on the fill tab, then hit the upload an image button. Choose your image and click open. Once the image is loaded, highlight the specific area or object in the photo that you want to remove. After selecting the object, describe the change you want to apply. This time, I'll type something like "remove the person" and click the generate icon. Now wait for the result. It has done an excellent job removing the object from the scene. Once you're happy with the final output, click the done icon. Let's say you still want to remove another person. In that case, just use the edit button, describe the next change, and it will apply the edits accordingly. The final feature we'll go over is the expand tool. Click on the expand tab, then select the drag or upload an image button. Pick your desired image and hit open. You can adjust the images with using the slider to match your preference, or manually input a custom resolution to tweak both width and height as needed. The selected model will be Flux Point 1 Pro Expand. Now choose how many images you want to generate, define the number of steps, set guidance strength from the model, adjust safety tolerance, and explore other available settings. You can also use a seed value for generating consistent image outputs. Once the settings are in place, hit the generate icon. The prompt field is optional. You may describe how you want the image to expand, or simply leave it blank. If left empty, Flux Point 1 Pro Expand will analyze the uploaded image and expand it intelligently using its built-in understanding. After generation is complete, you'll be able to preview the expanded results. Select the version you prefer, and then click the done icon. You can now use the edit feature in Flux Context to modify your image by describing the changes you'd like. Write your prompt clearly, then click on the generate icon and wait for the outcome. It has generated 4 images. Let's check out the first one. The image is quite similar to the one we edited before, but the character's face is slightly off. To create consistent facial features, copy the seed from the first image, then click the 3 dots menu and paste the seed there, and you're good to go. Now, let's talk about the bonus tool I mentioned earlier in the video. Head over to your search bar and type in FluxXt AI with a double X, then press enter. Click on the Try Flux Context Free button. Use your Google account to sign up, but I recommend using a temporary email address to generate unlimited images daily. I'll skip the sign-up process here, but you can easily use a temp mail service to register. Once logged in, this is what the interface looks like. Click on the prompt bar. Here, you could describe your image, upload a reference photo, choose one of the Flux models, set the number of outputs, turn on or off the magic prompt feature to enhance your prompt, and pick the desired aspect ratio. Keep in mind that for free accounts, all generated images will be publicly visible on the main dashboard, meaning anyone can view them. There's also a seed number field. Remember, different models require a different amount of credits depending on quality, so the more advanced the model, the more credits it consumes. I recommend choosing a model that fits your needs. Now let's create an image using a basic prompt. Once your prompt is ready, click the generate button, and within seconds, your image will be produced. Click the upward arrow to view the full result. The generated image matches exactly what we described in the prompt. Now let's edit the image and convert it into a different visual style. First, select the image you want to apply the new style to. Then describe the visual style or look you want to achieve. If you're unsure, search online for different style references and craft your prompt accordingly. Once done, click the generate button again. The free plan gives you only 20 credits unless you upgrade, so make sure to use them wisely. Once the new image is generated, preview and review it, and make further changes as needed.